We need to talk about possibly the dumbest cop alive. You have this woman calling the cops and telling them that her boyfriend, 22-year-old Marquise Jackson, stole her car. And then Jackson himself actually shows up. And after a search around the area, police find the vehicle. So they end up arresting Jackson, but not before Deputy Jesse Hernandez pats him down, appearing to confirm he has no weapons. Then, with him clearly unarmed and handcuffed, the officers put him in the back of the patrol car. And that is where the normal part of the story ends and the batshit crazy part begins. Because while the female cop is talking to Jackson's girlfriend away from the patrol car, she hears her partner, Hernandez, yell, "Shots fired," right? They absolutely lit up that patrol car, believing that somehow Jackson got a gun and he fired at Hernandez. But then, in like a scene straight out of Pulp Fiction, Jackson comes out of the vehicle completely unharmed. Not only that, he was still also completely unarmed. But now, all this time after, the sheriff's office has released a statement saying that as Hernandez was walking up to the car to search Jackson one more time, he heard a pop, which he believed to be a gunshot. But of course, it wasn't, with investigators noting that an acorn fell from a tree onto the roof of the car.